Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to talk about the graphics requirements for Trimble Business Center, as it gets really confusing with all the graphics cards and setups and everything on the market. So even though the version 5.52 is out, the release notes for the Trimble Business Center are only version 5.5. They only do the recommendation for the hardware for the business center, only the major update. So we have the release notes for version 5.5, and when you scroll all the way down, it tells you the system requirements, and one of them is graphics card. As of 5.5, they are recommending DirectX 11 compatible graphics card with the 512 megabytes or memory or more. OpenGL version is 3.2 or later required. So if you have earlier versions, you might experience some difficulties. And here is the key: the 8 gigabyte graphics card or higher, for example, Nvidia Quadro P4000, required when working with aerial photogrammetry, mobile mapping, and scanning modules. So they specifically require 8 gigs and more. Whenever you're using a laptop computer with both integrated and onboard graphics card and the discrete Nvidia graphics card enabled, your computer must allow to select which graphics card you wanna use. So by this one, they are actually saying that they are recommending to use Nvidia GeForce graphics cards with Business Center. As always, if you experience some blurring or some jerking of images or sudden, you know, enlargement of line work and everything, it means your graphics card is working too hard. And so the first step is to double check your version of your driver, if you have the latest and greatest version. The second one is there are few settings in the Business Center itself which can help smooth the process. So first of all, I do have Nvidia graphics card on this computer. There are Nvidia settings, so if you go to Nvidia GeForce Experience, it will open up the GeForce Experience app where you might have to log in or create a login. I'm already logged in, and under drivers, if you check for the updates, it should let you know whether you are on the latest, right? So you have the latest G4 game ready driver. Beautiful. So I am in clear for that. Now the second one is when you go to your Nvidia control panel. Let's see if that opens. Oh yeah, there we go. So when you open your Nvidia control panel, you have the manage 3D settings, and you can go to program settings and you can choose the software. So yeah, I already done this before, but you can add a software like Trimble Business Center and preset what you want it to use, right? So they have some, you can use integrated, you can use high performance Nvidia processor or use global setting, right? So it's gonna pick and choose whether you use the integrated graphics card on your motherboard or the thing. So I'm gonna force it to use the high performance Nvidia processor. And now as well, as you can see, there is a whole bunch of other settings which you can play with. Best is to read upon it. I just use it as a default, hit apply, and I'm in clear. So whenever I start Business Center, the Windows will know, okay, I wanna use and force this software to use the Nvidia processor. The other few options directly in Business Center is, if you go to your support tab and options, you under the display and advanced, there is few other settings. So where if your graphics card is using OpenGL, by default you can force it to use that or Windows GDI. So if you experience some issues with your like I said, blurring the lines or blurring the underlay images, you can experiment with these things and force it to use the OpenGL or Windows GDI instead of just doing automatic detection, and you might find that you get a better result. Hope you found this information good. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell and check out our website. If you need some requirements for modeling or renting, just give us a shout and we'll see you next video.